Jonathan, I'm asked about trade in the cryptocurrency on exchange. How profitable it is and how much you can earn on it. Must depends on the experience of making transaction, understanding the psychology of most people and the so-called wealth players with large deposits that are able to move the price in the right direction. Technical analysis is used to analyze the history of the market, its psychology, in order more or less accurately predict to the future scenario. Now almost everyone who used internet heard the word cryptocurrency. Around this world is now with hype. Many newcomers who come to this market think that you can earn a lot here. This is true, by the way. But for a profitable trade and better understanding of this process, I will tell you a little about technical analysis, because it is very important in this process of trading on the exchange. I carefully analyze the figures, studying their names and modification on the forums in comments of successful trades. I found that you can apply all kinds of analysis tools to the charts, but the simplest and the most basic technical analysis worked much reliably.